Hi, I'm Rahul Khanna. I'm the country manager for Paramount Bread Japan in India. Paramount Bread is a Japanese MNC. We started operations in 1947 and we are operating in 100 countries across the world. We have various factories across the various locations in the global arena in Japan, China, Indonesia, Vietnam, Brazil. And in India, we started our own assembly and manufacturing unit last year. This company started in India in 2013 as a 100% subsidiary of Paramount Bread Japan. As we all know that the hospital bed segment is not a very thought after or sort of a segment in the country. Still, I have seen in tier 2 and tier 3 cities, hospital beds are being considered just as a four-legged cot. But since the transition is happening in India, people are now considering hospital bed as a medical device. Because of the features and benefits it provides to the patient and the caregiver, that concept is now coming into India and people have started considering hospital bed as a medical device, which is one of the major changing factors in this particular segment. Paramount Bread Japan has got expertise in this particular portfolio since last 70 years. So when we started operations in India last five years back, the main concept was to launch these high technology beds which provide the comfort and the features and benefits which can give support to the patient, not only in aesthetics part, not only in the comfort part, but also the early rehabilitation part. So the prime focus of this company from the day one was to launch the concept of early mobilization, early rehabilitation in the country, and to bring in the product line which can be really successful in this country. India being a very wide and large diverse country, in my experience I've always seen the accessibility, the quality, and the cost. These are three major parameters which help our product to establish in this country. So our vision from the day one was this, that if we can provide a good quality product, being a Japanese quality, at an affordable cost and reach to the mass markets, that was the vision. And because of that vision, Paramount Bread Japan started its 100% subsidiary in India. For the first 3 years, we were just importing the product line and then supplying it to various customers. We started our operations on our own with having our own sales force, service, logistics, and a complete backup support from Paramount. We got a very good response from the market. And from that point onwards, then we started our own assembly unit. We started assembling our beds in India and provide global quality at a local cost and to reach to the mass market into the motorized bed and the manual bed segment. So that's our vision. And from there, we are now moving forward towards the concept of early rehabilitation. We are launching beds which are very high-end used in critical care as well, which provide early rehab to the patients. So that is one pair. For that, my colleague, Mr. Kalashir Hassan, is here in India to launch that particular product, which is help for early rehabilitation. So if you ask me, Paramount Bread Japan is a one-stop shop for any hospital. We can provide you a bed ranging from 25,000 rupees to 25 lakh rupees. So that's the range what we have. Not only in terms of beds, but stretchers, recliners, carts, LDR beds, and to provide the good quality aesthetics and the comfort and the features to the patient and the caregiver.
The bed market is also in the hands of a highly fragmented, unorganized segment. How do your prices compare, and how does the customer, does he understand the quality difference, or is there a quality difference? Just talk about your product. You have gone very far in the assembly, so your product vis-a-vis, and how will the tier 2 and tier 3 demand look at it?
See, if you see the overall hospital bed market, it is divided into three segments: very high end, mid end, and the low end. Primarily, if I see the market, as you said, it is a very fragmented market. Yes, I agree. There is no concrete data which is available in the market. What my analysis, talking to peer group, talking to the industry experts, what I could gain is the total market size is roughly around 800 crores, which includes very high-end beds to very basic one crank bed. If you see that, if this 800 crore business, if you try to bring it down to the number of units, that is roughly around 120,000 units of beds which are being used in India on an annual basis. So the market size for a high-end bed is roughly around 40%. Then another 30% is for the mid segment and remaining for the low segment market. As I said, in tier 2 and tier 3 cities, there is a transition happening. People are transiting from a manual bed to a semi-motorized or a fully three-motor bed or a four-motor fully motorized bed. So the market is huge. People are accepting that concept. People are accepting that change. But yes, in the entire market, as I said, in mid segment, low segment, there are a lot of local players. There are a lot of Chinese players. Unfortunately, there are not set protocols in the country in terms of hospital beds. So, the people use very low quality products. They just try to weld some steel rods and try to just put a mattress and then give it as a bed. So, definitely there is a huge difference in terms of quality, in terms of aesthetics, in terms of overall features which are really required in a hospital bed. We, as a Paramount Japan company, we believe in the technology, we believe in quality. Not only us, there are other branded players also which are available in the market. They also provide some good quality products. But unfortunately, what is happening in this segment, just to bring down the cost, a lot of other branded players, what they are doing is they are trying to get it assembled in China, Taiwan. I don't say that China or Taiwan is bad quality. What I am trying to say is, to bring down the cost, you start compromising on the components, the parts which you use in the bed from these countries, and try to start selling it in a country, and then the quality of the product definitely makes a lot of difference. What we do is we use all the components which are in-house, which are all guaranteed and approved by the R&D team of the Paramount Bed. And then only we go ahead with the product. We try to use the best of the components which are available in the global market, so that we can give some extended warranties, and we can confidently put a brand Paramount on the bed. So now people have started understanding that. I would say 3 years, 4 years back, there was a big inflow of Chinese beds in the market. People have started realizing that these beds just last for a few months or one or two years, and then there is no service backup, there is no quality assurance. So then what is the use of going for those beds? So definitely now people have started realizing the fact that they need to buy some good quality branded product, which is now, there is a lot of acceptance for that, and people have started following that. So we are gaining the market share because of the quality, because of the after sales service. And wherever we sell, wherever who are our customers, the main business is the repeat business is also coming to us. So that is also becoming a big business for us. So, as you rightly said, that yes, there is a huge quality difference in terms of quality of Chinese beds or the local branded beds or imported or good quality beds. So, that is there in the market.
Thank you.